Well, the CDC says if you get COVID and recover, you have about 90 days of natural protection to the virus.
But how does that stack up against Omicron? Action 7 News reporter Angel Salcido has the story.
Our bodies have a natural response to getting viruses like COVID-19, but it isn't total protection.
It's not like a plastic shield around our body.
Dr. Jeff Salmon-Harmon says germs and viruses still get into our bodies.
What our immune system does is intercept those germs before they can make us severely ill.
So how does our immune system create what we call natural immunity?
Well, there are two parts of our immune system that play a big role in fighting off a viral infection. We have our B cells and our T cells.
Dr. Salmon-Harmon says both of these are white blood cells, but they serve two very different purposes. First, we have our B cells. They're the ones that produce those antibodies. Then the antibodies find and stick to viruses like COVID-19.
Is they send out a signal that targets the object they attach to for destruction.
That's when the T cells come in. They respond to the signal sent out by the antibodies and then fight the virus that the antibodies are attached to.
Called a T cell, a T killer cell, and it destroys that virus it's attached to.
Dr. Salmon-Harmon says when we first recover from COVID, our B cells produce a bunch of these antibodies that are ready to call for the T cells whenever they find a virus like COVID-19. But as time goes on, those antibodies naturally disappear. So how can we keep our protection to the virus?
We can get boosted artificially by things like a vaccine booster. And that's why we get our COVID booster after the primary vaccine.
Vaccines can create the antibodies given by natural immunity. But if you do get Omicron, that natural immunity will be designed against that variant and not the other variants like Delta.
The immunity we develop against Omicron doesn't necessarily protect against some of those earlier variants.
Angel Salcido, KOAT, Action 7 News.
And the doctor also says we could see a big drop in cases as more people develop natural immunity to the Omicron.